They say when someone goes missing, you have 48 hours to find them. Then their chance of being found drops dramatically. Little Kelly's been missing for a week. Her heartbroken parent is borderline suicidal. That's why they got me in. I'm one of the best. Take no shit. But I've got a problem. I'm near nine and my imagination isn't what it used to be. Bob Dylan once sang, the times they are changing. If I ever heard it, it might have some meaning. But I didn't. And this will most likely be my last case. Kelly's a doll. Some people don't care for dolls. The police refused to look into a missing toy. They said it wasn't a case. But unlike them, I'm not a racist. And everyone and everything is equal in my eyes. Except the French. I knew as soon as I saw him he was guilty. His name was Mr. Beefy. But don't let the name fool you. He was one mean son of a bitch. Literally. You could tell the look at him, he lived on the wrong side of the law. With possible connections to Cambodian drug lords and black market organ donors. He had to be stopped. If only to avenge perfect.
Thank you.
story.
Thank you.